Hello, everyone. Welcome back to WJBC. I'm Grace.
And I'm Faith.
Today is January 24th.
And roll the intro.
For today's news, today is the start of the Rock, Paper, Scissors tournament. So necklaces were handed out during your homeroom, and we're playing. I have a couple, so Faith does not.
Many. I give mine away.
You can buy back in the office for $1.
Buy-ins stop after lunch. The freshman class is selling flowers. Flowers for pre-order are this Wednesday and Thursday. They are $2 and will be handed out during homeroom.
Happy birthday to Logan McGonigal. Now we're going to hand it over to Lacey for today's sports update.
Thanks, Grace. Boys basketball lost against Westlib yesterday in overtime by 5. Girls basketball won against Madison Plains last night. Tonight, girls basketball plays Northeastern. Varsity starts at 7. Back to you, Grace.
Thank you, Lacey.
I have a joke for you today.
I'm ready.
Where can you buy camo pants?
Where?
You can't buy any because you can't see them.
I've never bought camo pants before, so I couldn't tell you if that's valid or not.
You're fine. It's okay. Now we're going to give it over to Alex, Keaton, and Austin for today's feature on Cane's or Chick-fil-A.
Who am I here with today?
Alex.
Alex. Chick-fil-A or Raising Cane's?
Raising Cane's. I eat there every day.
He eats there every day.
Just about.
Is your mom raising Cane?
Yeah, my mom raises a Cane.
That's good. What's your favorite part about the Raising Cane and why?
The toast, because it tastes the best, but then also it's like one-on-one with the fries. The chicken's kind of mid, but the fries and the toast is good. So good, actually.
Okay, so what are your thoughts? Chick-fil-A sauce or Cane sauce?
Oh, Cane sauce. Chick-fil-A sauce is kind of buns. Personally, I like the ranch more.
Understood. Waffle fry or regular fry?
I would go regular fry or waffle fry, but it's just Cane's regular fry is just better.
Okay. Who am I here with today?
Blake Hunley.
The dirty bandit himself. What do you like more, Chick-fil-A or Raising Cane's?
Cane's.
Why Cane's?
Because the chicken and basically just the bread and sauce.
Bread and sauce. All right. Thank you for your time, sir.
Come on, Johnson.
Who am I here with today?
Jackson Johnson.
Jackson Johnson. Chick-fil-A or Raising Cane's?
Cane's.
Why?
The sauce and chicken.
Valid answer. Who am I here with today?
Lane Cottle.
Lane Cottle. Chick-fil-A or Raising Cane's?
I'm going to have to go with Raising Cane's.
Raising Cane's, why?
I don't know. The toast just sells it.
Toast is fire. Thank you for your time. Who am I here with today?
Levi.
Levi. Chick-fil-A or Raising Cane's?
Cane's.
Why Cane's?
Sauce and the bread.
Sauce and the bread.
Thank you, guys. Personally, I like them both. I eat there all the time, at both places. But I think I'm going to have to say Chick-fil-A because their spicy chicken sandwich is like chef's kiss. Deluxe spicy chicken sandwich.
I think Cane's. I'm a Cane's girl, but that's just because like after a long club tournament, you just get a box combo, no slaw, extra toast, and extra sauce. And a sweet tea.
You gotta be like in the mood for Cane's, I feel like. Like Chick-fil-A, their breakfast is good. Their hash browns, so good.
I mean, like,
they have mac and cheese, their fries and that sauce. Yeah, so good. It's so good. I like them both though, so I can't even say anything. But
yeah. That's it.
That's it for today. Bye, everyone.